Come to me, Miguel. Come to me where it's warm.
It's awfully warm out here too, Siren.
Just imagine us slipping and sliding through the warm water. Backstroke, side stroke, breaststroke.
Wait, Siren. No. We can't. This is just too soon. We just met.
We met when I breathed life into you. Our lips joined, I could feel your heart. The warmth of your blood.
Look, I really appreciate you saving me from drowning. I really do, Siren. I think we need to get to know each other a little more before we, you know? I just think you're just feeling vulnerable right now because your jerk boyfriend left you on the beach and then he took all your stuff.
What? Oh,
I mean,
right.
It's only understandable that you'd be looking for some comfort, but I mean, you'll be mad at yourself in the morning, Siren.
I'm never mad at myself about anything.
Look, let's be friends before we move on to anything else, okay? So enjoy your bath and we'll talk in the morning.
I don't want to go to sleep.
Then come downstairs. Okay, we can watch a movie, we can talk. Okay?
If you say so.
So I'll see you downstairs. Turn down such a gorgeous woman. She's so beautiful. She can't be human.
Okay. She can't get her mind off Siren and Miguel.
Okay. Here's your iced tea.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Miguel. I figured you'd be in bed by now.
I'm not tired, neither is Siren. She's coming down in a minute. Maybe we can all watch a movie.
Good idea. See what we got.
Careful, dear. Here on dry land, that sort of thing's usually done in private.
What a bore.
Not always. Wait until you get Miguel back upstairs, and then maybe you'll be able to convince him to be party to your party.
Of course I can.
You're sure of yourself, aren't you? I watched your little seduction scene in the bathroom in my magic bowl. But you didn't get to first base with Miguel, did you?
I don't understand. Why wouldn't he make love to me?
No. You mermaids are all the same. You think you just have to wave your hair or shake your flipper or flash your maracas and the boys will all be falling at your fin. It didn't even occur to you that Miguel might not want to make love to you, did it?
Give me some time, witch. He'll want me. Oh, he'll want me. No, not again!
What was that?
You remember my sweet Fluffy, don't you, Miguel? Your spell to turn Fluffy into a kitten didn't last long, did it? Oh, I think she's peeved because I haven't changed her litter box today.
Keep it away! Please keep it away!
Siren, what's wrong?
Don't let it hurt me!
Fluffy's remembered that Siren's a mermaid and she still hasn't had a fresh fish dinner yet. What if she eats Siren in front of everyone?
Good kitty. Good kitty. Wow, Fluffy.